This is response of linear potentiometer. Its part number will start with B. If part number is starting with A, that time the curve is like this. At 120 degrees, 35. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session, we are discussing very special topic, that is linear potentiometer and logarithmic potentiometer. When we see marking on the component, here is A 100K, B 100K. It is 100K variable resistor. 100K variable resistor. Why there is different marking on these potentiometers? We will compare them practically. I will use this 360 degree marking to rotate potentiometer and to record the values. And we will use this graph paper to compare both readings. First we will use B100K, that is linear potentiometer. Its value increases linearly at each degree marking. Approximately same value of the resistance will be distributed in the output side. Total resistance 89.57K. It's B100K 89.57K. A100K 88.57. We will say both are same. Maximum rotation is 300 degree. From 0 degree to 300 degree. We can say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We will take 10 samples of the resistance and we will divide 89, we can say 90K, into 10 portions. Here we will mark 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here is 30 degree. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 60 degree. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 90 degree. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 120 degree. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 150. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 180 degrees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 210 degree. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 240. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 270. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 300. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we will divide it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. First step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Second step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 89.5. We will say it is 90. Each step is 9 key. 9, 18, 90 key. At 0 degree, at 0 position, the measurement is 0. We will mark this point 0. Then at 30 degree, yes, at 30 degree, here is 6K. If we will divide this 9, so 6 is here. Approximately in this portion. This is reading. Now we will move to 60. This is 60 degree. The reading is 14K. Here. At 90, 25. This is 90 degree and it is here 25. At 120 degree 35. It is here. 150. Forty-six, 180, 210 degree, 64.9. Next step is 240. Two 70. 270, 86. 300. At 390. Now if we join these dots, it is B100K. Now let's check this one, A100K. At 0, the resistance is 0, same here. At At 30, the resistance is 2K. At 30 degree, the resistance is here, 2K. At 60 degree, resistance is 5.8K. Here. At 90 degree, the resistance is 10K. 120 degree, the resistance is 13K. 150 degree, 17K. 180, 21K. 210, 39K. 210, 240, 64K. 240, 64K, 270, 86K. 270. 300 full resistance here. Let's check it again. 0, 0. Degree 6.6. 90 degree approximately 10. 120, yes, around here 13, yes. 150, it's around 18, yes. 180, 21, 22. 210, 40, yes. 240, 64. 270, 86. 86. When we say linear potentiometer, its resistance is increasing linearly at each degree rotation. Directly proportional resistance will be provided in the output, but when we say logbot, it will provide resistance like this. It is not proportional to shaft position. 100K logbot and B100K linear potentiometer. This is response of linear potentiometer. Its part number will start with B. If part number is starting with A, that time the curve is like this. If this video is informative for you, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.